What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Bolt here with yet another video. In this video, we'll be testing the NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 Mobile, which is a GPU based on the Pascal architecture. It has 640 CUDA cores and 4GB of VRAM in our case. We're using the latest driver suite as of the making of the video. I found the Volt State using MSI Afterburner. You can see my curve here. This GTX 1050 Mobile is paired with the Intel Core i7-7700HQ, which is a CPU based on the Kaby Lake architecture that has 4 cores and 8 threads and a frequency of up to 3.80 GHz. I found a volt state by -100 MW, you can see my total stop settings here. You also have 16GB of RAM in dual channel mode, as well as a small SSD for the operating system and a slow hard drive on which the game is installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows X Lite Optimum 10 Pro version 2. All the specs are in the video description. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is War Thunder, and let's
attack the D point!